the city of Buenos Aires roars with disorder and rioting as the army overthrows the government of Ramon Castillo. Axis sympathizers, the overwhelming majority of the Argentine people, seek closer hemispheric ties, but against their will and mandate, the army takes them from the frying pan into the fire.